never nice, he's never scared. Big boy. Big boy.
I'm going to get the colonoscopy, and I was really worried, right, because I already had a heart attack. I couldn't even sleep that night. I'm thinking, oh my God, you know, I'm fearing the worst. Right, like, what if I actually enjoy this thing?
I go, does this feel good? Because I like to talk with my partner when I'm being intimate. I like to ask questions. I like to check in. Does this feel good? Does this feel good? And she's going, yeah. Okay, you're so romantic. Yeah. I mean, she kept saying that. And stupid, I kept asking, is this fine?
Yeah.
Are you sure my cats are okay?
Yeah.
You like the music?
Yeah.
Yeah. I thought I was about to sleep with Rain Man and E.T. at one point. Speaking of which, I went to Burger King earlier today, and I only wanted one onion ring. They're just delicious, but I only wanted one. So I ordered a large French fries. This morning I got a sweet tooth, honestly. I smoked weed this morning, and I woke up and I wanted a Milky Way bar. And I'm kind of analytical about things. Like, before I even opened it, I looked at the back, and I read the back of the Milky Way wrapper. And it said, caution, this product may contain peanuts. And they totally could have wrote, caution, this might be a Snickers bar.
Moving right along, this guy, very funny, lives right here in Pleasanton. I don't even know if we call him. He's like basically the anorexic of the big boys. So let's give it up for Jim Kruder.
Yay! I come from a big family. I happen to be the youngest of seven kids. Yeah, it's a lot of kids. Oftentimes when I mention that to people, they just assume that I was raised Catholic. Not necessarily the case. My folks were just horny. Or like, Jim, seven kids, that's a lot of kids. Do y'all have the same father? Really? See, that's just a nice way of saying, hey buddy, was your mom a bit of a hoe?
Am I the only one who's surprised that this stage has not collapsed yet? I broke this stage last time I was here. I was the only big boy at comedy in that lineup, man. This is what a fucking lineup, man. Oh my God. It's like the worst bachelor auction ever. I had a container of cookie dough with the words, please do not consume raw cookie dough. Like, do you skinny people know another way to eat cookie dough that I'm not aware of, folks? You take a bucket of dough, a spoon, some depression, that's a meal.